Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm here to bring you my dorm tour. I'm so excited to show you guys around my dorm. I have put a lot of thought into decorating it and stuff, and my roommate and I, Hannah, we have like kind of been talking about planning this whole dorm tour, room theme, everything since literally April, so I'm so excited that it is finally here. This video is in collaboration with my two faves, Meredith and Lauren, so their pictures will be right here on the screen, and they are awesome and they go to different schools than I do, so we decided why not to give like a little bit of a perspective of what dorms look like at different schools and stuff. So you can go check out their dorm tours, just click on their faces or even click the links in the description below and tell them that I sent you. I think it's so fun watching other college YouTubers because everyone has such a different experience depending on where you go to school and stuff, so that should be a lot of fun. Go check it out. I kind of like this angle for filming, I'm like not gonna lie. I do look like a mess indeed because I am currently studying and I have so much work to do, and I gotta go do that. Yeah, that's pretty important. If you have any questions at all, definitely leave them in the comments below. I would love to respond to you guys and chat with you down there. Also, be sure to follow me on all of my social medias, including my Snapchat, which I have been updating a lot since I've been at college. So you can just go scan the icon right there next to my face and it will add me on your Snapchat list, and you can see my fun Snapchat stories and stuff, and it's always a good time, so definitely. Also, before I go, give this video a huge thumbs up and subscribe if you are new to my channel. I post new videos every Tuesday, and I have a lot of fun ones coming up soon, so you're gonna wanna see them. Enjoy the video, guys. So we are starting off in the hallway. My door is literally at the way end, but yes, here we are, and this is our door. We have a little KD whiteboard that everybody likes to write on and some pictures that I printed out. Go ahead and look inside. So this is our dorm and I pretty much love it. I love the way that it turned out. It couldn't have been more perfect in my opinion. So let's go ahead and get started. So this is my side of the room on this side, and then this is Hannah's, and I guess I'll just take you through. So this is my side. So when you walk in, there's just like a little cabinet thingy up here, and I have like cleaning supplies, extra Keurig cups, bags for when I go home, makeup remover wipes, all like my extra stuff is up there. It's really nice for storage, pretty convenient. And here, this is my closet. It's actually pretty big. I'm not gonna lie, the space is not too bad, but I'm just not gonna show you it because it's kind of a mess right now. But I did buy this umbrella from Amazon for when it rains. It's kind of enormous, but it's not too bad. Here's my laundry bag. I don't really know where else to put it, and I do laundry every Thursday, in case you were wondering. There is just my shower caddy, pretty fun. I have all of my products in it, and I have it just easily on the floor so I can like grab it and go to the bathroom. Yay, our rug is so fun. I showed it in my dorm hall. I absolutely love it. If you haven't seen my dorm hall video, click on the screen right now and you can go and watch that. I show pretty much everything that's in this video and explain to you where it's from. I'm not gonna show you all of Hannah's things, but this is her side for example. Yay. And then this is the back of our door, and we put up this mirror from Target and we DIY'd it. Well, actually Hannah DIY'd it with all these fun flowers to match our room theme, so she's pretty much awesome. Thanks, Han. This is our little door stopper. We don't really use it too much, but I just keep it there. Okay, now going on to my side of the room, I guess. Avitan and all of the things on this side of the room, I guess I should say that. So right here we have a trunk. This trunk is from Dormify. Absolutely amazing because we keep all of our extra bedding in there. We just have some cups that we got from Katie, and you could just like fill these up with water or something from the Brita. Some tissues and just assorted things. Posters, Polaroids, Apple TV remote, regular TV, and magazine. We always have people just hanging out in our room, so it's nice to have like little odds and ends for people to hang with. This futon is the perfect size for a dorm. It is from Target. That pillow is from Dormify, and then these two pillows are from Etsy. We went a little crazy on the throw pillows, but they are fantastic. That's my laptop charging there. I was just doing some schoolwork. There's a dryer rack. You gotta find some unique storage places in dorms, so there it is. My bed. I'm not the best at making my bed, so I guess I'll just show you. Here, I'm gonna stand up. Okay, so up here is my bed. The bedding itself is like a bedding set from Urban Outfitters. It's just really easy. It's just a nice comforter and some sheets and stuff. And that pillow is from Dormify. These fun lights are from Urban, and I just have all pictures of me and my friends from high school. So fun. And just this blanket, which is from Dormify. I don't even know if you guys got to see this, but my mom actually got me this pillow as like a going away gift, and it has Athens and then it has New York, and it's like
hearts connected, and she's the cutest. Hannah also DIY'd these little letters down here, just says H and B, and oh my gosh, she's so crafty. Gotta love this girl. And then we just have some more string lights. These are galaxy lights. They're not like regular string lights, so they give off almost more of like a bluey purple glow, in case you were wondering. Now, right across from the futon and my bed, we have Hannah's bed. We both lofted our beds just to make for some more space in the room, and I think it was a great choice. So on Hannah's side, her bedding is much more neat than mine, if we're gonna be honest here, but what are you gonna do? So her bed looks awesome, and she has some pictures with friends and like a little Prada sign from Gossip Girl. And down here, we just have these two chests that Hannah like picked up, and she's amazing. So one of them is hers and one of them is mine. It's just great because it's extra storage and stuff. And then we have our Keurig, which I use every single day, and a mini fridge. Lots of water bottles and cups and stuff. Mugs down here, Keurig cups. Our Keurig is there, and we have just a bunch of snacks. Our Brita can't fit in our fridge right now, so it's just chilling there. And we have some protein bars, cereals, crackers. Hannah's obsessed with sunflower seeds, pumpkin seeds, so she's been eating those. And then here we have the mini fridge, which we just went to Trader Joe's and stocked up on a bunch of good stuff. Soy milk and fruit and veggies and little things that we can eat quickly in the dorm, because we don't always have time to go to the dining hall. / extra storage area really opens up the room, so I highly recommend doing something like this in your dorm. Over there we just have some step stools. Now for this side of the room, yeah. Some reason and my side looks a lot messier, but it's really not, I promise. This little garland thing, I know Hannah made it, so she's just the DIY queen pretty much. And then we have our monograms on the wall, and it's really nice because like you walk in and you see the monogram, so it's really cool. Then this little contraption here holds our printer, our microwave with popcorn on the side. This is just our printer, some cleaning wipes, KD stuff, more tissues because we're always sick because dorm life. Up there we have all of our KD stuff. That is our bid day cards. We're both KDs, so we kind of love it, and our flower crowns from bid day. My side just has like my lamp. I keep my makeup like just in like a little makeup bag. It makes it like really easy. And then all the way around here, I have my desktop computer. I was just working on some school stuff. So then I have my to-do list for the day, and then up here I have like little storage cups with odds and ends in it, more sunglasses, nail files, Q-tips, a hairbrush, my Apple Watch is charging, my big filming camera, and then just a ton of school books. There I have like my little social calendar thing. I like to write down when I have like big tests or like big things. And then I have just more pictures of friends and fam. On my computer I have even more storage and stuff, so because I have a lot of school supplies. I mean, I am here to go to school. Our chair slip covers are adorable, and they are matching, and they have monograms. We have a Starlight bin under there for extra storage if you do not realize you need a lot of stuff and it's a small space, so you gotta fit it all. I have my little Instax mini camera there, which is fun for pictures. And then Hannah's side's a little bit different because I have my desktop. It takes up a lot more room. So Hannah's side, she has like her makeup and like her chair, and we have the same Starlight bin and stuff. And she also has a little bit different of a setup. Hers came with like this little storage shelf, where mine came with like this storage shelf. It's okay, we make it work. And if you did not notice, at mom, I've been taking gummy vitamins, so I have my gummy bites and like extra medicines and things from home. Is the dorm tour. I really hope you guys enjoyed. If you haven't already checked out Meredith and Lauren's video, once again, go. They're amazing, and I can just tell you that their videos are gonna be fantastic, for real. If you have not seen my last video, which was all about my sorority recruitment experience, definitely go click on that. I will have it linked right here, and also in the description below. Be sure to subscribe, give this video a huge thumbs up if you haven't, and I'll see you guys all next week. Bye guys. Mwah.